do something a little jazzy for you. I wrote to play with the great violin master Stefano Grappelli, who along with Django Reinhardt, his partner, created some of the most fantastic music ever made anywhere.
Damn straight.
If you've never heard Django Reinhardt or Stefano Grappelli, when you go and Google Django, D-J-A-N-G-O. Check it out. This is called Dog Mud. Thank you.
introduce the members of the band. These guys have been with me longer than just any other group. Longer than Dirt itself. We'll start with our bass player, who's established a record for longevity in the group. He's been in the band for 20 years. And he plays on all of our recordings and many of the acoustic disc projects, such as Sam and Dave, Hold On, We're Strumming, Songs of Our Fathers, what are some of the other ones here? And all the Garcia Grisman recordings. He played the bass. He comes from a little seaside village of Pacifica, California. Please welcome on the upright acoustic string bass, James Kerwin. This young man over here playing the flute, bass flute, occasional percussion. He's been in the band for 17 years. Started when he was in kindergarten. He's got several projects of his own, one that he produced called the Headwaters Project, raises money for the California redwood trees. I don't know if that's still a print or not. And his own acoustic disc project called Flute Jazz, with quite a few of his own originals on there. I believe we have at least one of those CDs here. And he comes from Marin County, California. Please welcome Mr. Flute Jazz, Matt Echol. He's been in the band, 12, 13 years, something like that? Quite a while. I think 12 years, possibly 13. And he comes from Cordoba, Argentina. Originally. He's the man with the Latin touch. And he has three projects on acoustic disc. Solos from South America, Latin in Touch, and his latest project with his lovely wife, Yolanda Oranda, is called Intimo. I gotta say, no bedroom should be without his CDs. Guitar, the man with the Latin touch, Enrique Coria. And on drums, returning to the band after 20 years, he first joined us in the mid-80s, early 80s, who's counting? But he played drums and percussion for about 4 years, and then one did a whole bunch of other stuff, and now we're really happy to have him back with us as one of the best drummers you'll ever hear anywhere. Fantastic percussionist from Sonoma County, California. Please welcome one and only George Marsh. Was featured in the film Grateful Dog that my daughter Jillian put together. This one that I wrote for Mr. Garcia. The Rock and Roll Waltz. Dog's Waltz. Recorded this with with Stefan Grappelli on one version on Hot Dog, 1978. I recorded it on an album called So What with Jerry. One of the old standbys, 1616. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.